The five most common types of patio furniture. Even though there are hundreds of different styles of patio furniture on the market, there are certain basic types of furniture that are always more popular than any others. They are what people expect on a patio, with good reason, because these types serve a patio well. When you're designing your patio, you should try to incorporate at least one or two of these types of patio furniture into your design, because these are tried and true furniture styles that people find comfortable and inviting. The classic furniture types are available in many different materials and styles, so you'll be able to find furniture that can fit into any decor. As an added bonus, most of the time you completely change the look of these types of furniture just by changing the cushions, so that you can keep the same furniture and change the decor of your patio over and over again. Picnic tables. Almost any family with small kids knows the value of having a picnic table on the patio. A patio almost seems bare without one. Their major purpose is an informal outdoor dining table. Picnic tables can seat large groups of people of various sizes, and they're easy for kids to get on and off by themselves. If you have a lot of summer buffet-style parties, picnic tables can serve as a dining table and a buffet, making them essential for families. Picnic tables don't have to be the clunky, ugly things that you see in nature parks. Many now are made that look quite stylish. Conversational groupings. The name sounds formal, but the furniture isn't. Picnic tables are good for dining, but not so good for relaxing and conversing. Think of it like how you think of the inside of your home. You have a dining table in the dining room for eating, but in the living room, you have sofas and chairs, or conversational groupings. So the same for outdoors. Sofas, comfortable chairs, and small coffee or occasional tables for drinks are a must if you plan to spend a lot of time outdoors. If you entertain guests often, conversational groupings of furniture are a great way to enjoy a breezy summer afternoon or a warm summer night with your friends. Dining sets. Picnic tables may suit the kids better than the adults. You may want a more formal and comfortable dining setup. Outdoor dining sets are a little more formal than picnic tables and are great for people that give a lot of summer cocktail parties. Many dining sets for outdoors look similar to indoor dining sets but are made of material that can better withstand the rain, wind, and sun of the outdoors. Dining sets add an air of elegance to your patio decor and also are great for romantic dinners outdoors. Bar tables and stools. Pub tables or bar tables are very high tables that usually are accompanied by two stools. They are also sometimes called cafe sets. You may have seen these if you've ever stayed at a tropical resort or hotel and been in their patio bar. These are a nice addition to a patio when you have to have additional seating that isn't formal. If you often have parties in the summer, a few bar tables and stools and a conversational grouping can make your patio feel like your favorite pub. Bistro tables. Bistro tables are small tables, usually made from wrought iron or aluminum, that fit just about anywhere on the patio. They're great to have as a place to sit and drink your morning coffee or tea, or as a place to bring your laptop and do some work outdoors. Bistro tables are cute and functional, which is why they are so popular. A bistro table with two chairs is also a great way to make a small patio functional and chic.